BJP workers and supporters erupted in jubilation in Tripura with party candidate Mimi Majumder winning the Badharghat Assembly by-elections comfortably. The BJP candidate, who had been leading ever since the counting began, went on to defeat her nearest rival, Bulti Biswas of the CPI-M, by a margin of over 5,000 votes. Mimi won the Badharghat Assembly seat by 5,276 votes. According to the Election Commission, after the sixth and final round of counting, Mimi Majumder scored 20,471 votes, while her nearest rival, Bulti Biswas, ended up winning 15,211. The Badharghat by-polls took place on the 23rd of September, with around 79% turnout recorded. Although there were reports of some violence before the polling day was by and large peaceful. The by-election of the Badharghat constituency was necessitated due to the demise of ruling BJP MLA Dilip Sarkar in April this year. With the election of teacher-turned-politician Mimi Majumder, the number of women legislators in the 60-member house has now risen to 4, 3 from the BJP and 1 from the CPI-M. Speaking to Northeast Live, an elated Mimi Majumder had this to say.
First of all, I want to say that the vote casting was, means I wanted all the voters to go to the vote centers and cast their votes. The voting rate was very less. And moreover, one thing I want to say right now, that I want to work for the people of Badharghat and in fact the people of Tripura, so that our state can flourish in the coming days. I've gone through so many areas where the peoples are in a very poor condition, in a wretched condition, you can say. So I want to start my work from the very first day itself, giving attention to those parts.
Meanwhile, the drubbing of the Congress continued as party candidate Ratan Chandra Das secured a distant third spot. The Congress aspirant secured only 9,101 votes.
Chilam Badharghat Gonadevotara আমাকে আশীর্বাদ করে পবিত্র বিধানসভায় পাঠাবে তারা চেষ্টা করেছে আপনারা দেখতে পেয়েছেন যেভাবে নির্বাচনের দিন শাসক দলের যে গুন্ডা বাহিনীরা এক একটা গ্রুপে 15 জন 20 জন করে বাইক নিয়ে এদিক সেদিক ছুটাফটা করেছে এবং রাত্রিবেলা বিভিন্ন ভাদারঘাটের বিভিন্ন প্রান্তে বিভিন্ন বুথে ঢুকে সন্ত্রাস করেছে হুমকি দিয়েছে ভয়ভীতি দেখিয়েছে তো আমি এইটুকু ভাদারঘাট গণদেবতার কাছে আমি ধন্যবাদ জানাই
With inputs from Sudeep Nath in Agartala, this is Fahad Hazarika for Northeast Live.